Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend? What ails you, my friend?
I sense a soul in search of answers. What ails you, my friend?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Thank you.
Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend? What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you? Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Thank goodness you've returned.
The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
Thank you. The smell of death surrounds me.
Well, what can I do for you?
Now where would I put this?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Stay for a moment. I have a story you might find interesting. A caravan that was bound for the Eastern Kingdoms passed through here some time ago. It was supposedly carrying a piece of the heavens that had fallen to earth. The caravan was ambushed by cloaked riders just north of here along the roadway. I searched the wreckage for this sky rock, but it was nowhere to be found. If you should find it, I believe that I can fashion something useful from it.
I'm glad I caught up to you in time. Our wells have become brackish and stagnant, and some of the townspeople have become ill drinking from them. Our reserves of fresh water are quickly running dry. I believe that there is a passage that leads to the springs that serve our town. Please find what has caused this calamity, or we all will surely perish. What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you?
Thank you.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.